Hi, I'm Mike, PokeTips Mike, and the 24-hour Pokemon Sword and Shield Glimwood Forest livestream is officially over. And while 99% of the livestream consisted of this... there were a few cute moments where Pikachu and other Pokemon popped out to say hello. And there were even two new Pokemon reveals. Also, Impidimp, that purple little imp Pokemon that was shown early in the summer at E3, finally got officially shown off. I was half convinced that the Pokemon company forgot this guy existed. So for those of you that didn't sit through the whole 24-hour livestream, here's all the important things that happened, and trust me, there weren't really that many. The first Pokemon we had revealed, and the only one we actually have a clear picture of, is the Galar form of Ponyta. Around 15 minutes into the livestream, we got our first little glimpse at what looked to be its head. After that, every now and then they showed little teases of this Pokemon running by, making noises, and galloping, but it wasn't until almost 12 hours later, and I'm not exaggerating there, where we got our first good look at the Pokemon. And when you take a look at it, it's not hard to see at all that the Galar form definitely takes inspirations from unicorns. It's very prominently bright pink and blue and almost kind of looks like cotton candy. One of the coolest things about this Galar form of Ponyta, though, is when it starts moving around and it does its cry, its whole mane turns into a bright rainbow color, and it's pretty cool to look at. As of right now, its typing has not been officially revealed, but it's pretty obvious looking at this Pokemon, it's going to be at least a fairy type. Other than that, it's pure speculation at this point. It might be a dual fairy and fire type, it might be a dual fairy and something else. People were originally thinking it was going to be fairy ghost when we were getting our first glimpses at it, but now that we can see the full picture, I definitely don't think it's the ghost type. Personally for me, I think it's just a pure fairy type. In the comment section, let me know what type you think this Pokemon is. Anyway, after seeing that clear shot of the Galar form Ponyta about 12 hours in, nothing else really interesting happens until the end of the livestream. They continued to slowly show stuff like the Galar form Ponyta, as well as some other Pokemon like Cottonee, but nothing crazy happened until the very end. Maybe about 5 minutes before the livestream ended, we got to see this adorable scene where two Galar form Ponytas got together in the middle of the forest and just started glowing and looking around, and then at the very end, the camera kind of blipped out and we heard a Rapidash cry. So if it wasn't obvious enough already, Rapidash is also going to get a Galar form, but we haven't seen it yet, and those are the two brand new Pokemon that we saw today. 24-hour livestream, and only two new Pokemon were revealed. I'm so glad I didn't watch the whole thing. I think the idea of a 24-hour nature livestream for Pokemon is pretty cool, but the way that they did it made it very, very boring. For very long stretches of time, there was just nothing going on in the forest. Maybe there were little spotlights moving around on the screen, but it was nothing really interesting to look at for the majority of the stream. I think it would have been so much more interesting if they just had Pokemon more frequently run around, or even revealed a few more Pokemon rather than just Ponyta and Rapidash. I find it kind of hard to believe that you could spin around in circles for about 3 seconds in a patch of grass and run into a Pokemon, but if you put a camera in a Pokemon forest, you won't find anything for 30 minutes at a time. So if Pokemon does this again, because it is a cool way to reveal a Pokemon, have you find it for yourself, just have more stuff going on, so there isn't as much downtime. So my friends, that's gonna wrap up this video. Let me know what you thought about this live stream, and if you're excited to see Galar Ponyta and Galar Rapidash in Pokemon Sword and Shield. As always my friends, thank you so much for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, make sure you give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel if you're new, and my friends, I'll be seeing you in the next one.